Okay, so our project is called the Garden Gnome. Basically, this was on top of it. Well, technically it was on the bottom. To absorb the impact into the paper and then it would crumple. And that worked. And then underneath this, we have a bunch of padding. This can was taped shut. And then take this out. And then there's padding in the can. And then that's where a little Gnarden Gnome was. And that's the name of our astronaut, Gnarden Gnome. And it survived.
Very good.